To win a free half-hour phone reading with me, please comment below. And on social media, please tag my video with @Kelliena on Twitter or Kelliena Psychic Readings on Facebook to be entered into a draw to win a free half-hour reading. And this reading can be international because we have WhatsApp. If anyone's interested, my two courses, Psychic Palm Reading and Advanced Psychic Development, are now on udemy.com. Just go to Udemy and search Kelliena. On the palm reading, you can learn how to do your marriage lines, your children lines, and the advanced psychic tips are what the guardians taught me. For Libra, December 2020, this is going to be a month of accomplishment. The energy rising before you is a lot of career, business, and business goals. There's an energy where you're really going to see momentum on where do you want to grow with your career. So a very beautiful energy here for you. A few dates to keep an eye on, and just please know that the dates that I'm talking about in today's video, I'll put them in my blog. I'll put the link of the blog at the in the description of this video. The first day is December 1st. So November 30th and December 1st are going to be a full moon in Gemini. So this is a communication moon. This is a planning moon. This is a thinking moon. It's a very wonderful time to really get into a plan and to figure out, okay, how am I going to make this happen? On December 2nd, we have the moon go into Cancer. So for Libra, Cancer, there's two zodiac signs that are teachers, and those are Cancer and Capricorns. Those two zodiac signs, sometimes we have a hard time understanding or relating to them. However, they're our teachers. They help us grow and get further into our power. So on December 2nd, the moon will be in Cancer until December 5th. So those energies, you might find the energies a little bit more heavier than normal. So it's a good time to rest, to recharge, and to know that it's okay to take some time for yourself. On December 5th, the moon goes into Leo. So when the moon in Leo for Libra, it's a much more positive energy. It's an energy where you're going to have more clarity and insight into what you need to do. December 7th, the moon goes into Virgo. December 7th will be a day where it's going to be a hard-working day, where you're going to have the energy to get things done, to get through your to-do list, and things that normally you put off to last, you're going to feel like, okay, I'm really getting things off my list. So it's going to be a really good accomplishment day. On December 9th, we have the moon going into Libra. So what this means is when you were born, the sun in Libra, when you were born, the sun was in Libra. Now, when the moon goes into Libra in real time, what happens is the sun and the moon line up, and it creates this beam of energy between the two of you. So whenever the moon goes into your sun sign, where the zodiac sign where your sun was, it's like a fresh beginning. It's a new energy. It's very, very positive. So December 9th until December 11th, really great energy to begin something, to open up, or just very, very beautiful. On December 10th is a significant day. We have a square between the sun in Sagittarius and Neptune in Pisces. So this will be a time of clearing any confusion, going deeper into, okay, where do you want to grow? So there's going to be a very positive breakthrough for you. On December 11th, the moon goes into Scorpio. So the breakthroughs, the new beginnings are really going to carry on. And with that moon in Scorpio, it's going to give you the strength to find your path and to do the work that is necessary to make your dreams come true, especially with career. For Libras, December 2020 is very focused on career. And if you're ready to make a decision on creating a new business or getting a new job, a lot of positive energy here for that. On December 13th, we have the moon go into Sagittarius. So this is actually a new moon in Sagittarius. So with the new moon in Sagittarius, this will be a moon of higher learning. You may feel like, okay, I want to learn something new. I want to grow. Could be taking an online course, getting a new book, anything like that. It's about learning, even learning a new language. On December 15th, the moon goes into Capricorn. So remember, for Libras, Capricorns and and Cancers are, they're a little bit louder for us. So with the moon in Capricorn on the 15th, it's going to become a teacher, and it could be either someone new coming into your life or a contact or guidance, something that might be first a little bit annoying or frustrating. However, it's going to be deeper than what you know, and it's going to act as a catalyst to get you into the career or business that you want. So keep an eye on that day. On December 16th, we have Venus going into Sagittarius. This will be a time for you and your partner to grow and to learn more. You could be watching a documentary more together, taking an online course, reading books more. It's just an energy of higher learning and very, very beautiful. If you're single, it's a time that keep an eye on what is inspiring you, because there's a good chance that you and your partner are going to be inspired by the same thing. So keep an eye. It could be a language between you and your partner. On December 17th, we have the moon going into Aquarius. Now, the moon in Aquarius, anything that happens in Aquarius or Gemini are very, very positive for Libra. It's our fellow air sign. So it trines our sun sign, and it brings in very positive energy. So when the moon goes into Aquarius on the 17th, we're really going to see an opening. We're going to see an energy flow, and it's going to be very, very positive, and a lot of anything that was stressing us, it's really going to release from us. So it's a very, very positive energy. And that positive energy continues on the 18th because Saturn goes into Aquarius. Now, this is a big deal because Saturn's going to be in Aquarius from December 18th, 2020 until March 8th, 2023. So for Libras, I expect in the next this period, it's going to be a time of very beautiful, happy growth, especially with career and abundance. Like, you're going to see a very positive change there. And then on December 20th, we have the moon going into Pisces, and we also have Jupiter going into Aquarius. Now, Jupiter will be in Aquarius from December 20th until December 30th, 2021, so for a good year. So you can see with Libra, it's all about openings in 2021. It's about growth. It's about very positive energy. So that looks lovely. Now, the 20th with that moon in Pisces. Pisces and Libra, sometimes the energy can be... for Libras, because they're more, I'm a Libra, so Libras were more like the wind. We like to move and to flow. And for Pisces, the energy here is going to be very much about going deeper into emotions, getting into dreams and energy like that. So it's a really great time to do more tarot, astrology, anything like that. If you do spell work, anything like that, very, very beautiful energy. On December 22nd, we have the moon going into Aries. Now, for Libra, anything that happens in Aries is our full moon, so it becomes a mirror for us. So on December 22nd, with the moon in Aries, it's going to give us a breakthrough on our career or business idea. It's very, very positive. Now, the sun goes into Capricorn. So what this means is that during this period when the sun is in Capricorn on December 22nd, 2020, it's going to create a very high energy of higher learning, perhaps a new person coming in to teach us, or new advice or new courses, something that the knowledge is really going to help us later on, especially in the summer of 2021. On December 24th, we have the moon going into Taurus. Now, Taurus and Libras really understand each other. They're both ruled by Venus. So with that moon in Taurus, it's a very gentle energy. It's very lovely. It's a very happy energy. So beautiful aura there. December 21st, we have the moon going into Gemini. So this is the second moon in Gemini in December. Now, with the moon in Gemini, again, what it is going to be a thinking moon. So the full moon that we had at the beginning of the month, there's going to be some more breakthroughs with that. So you're going to add on to the ideas that you had on at the beginning of the month. So that's beautiful. And then on the 29th, we have a full moon in Cancer. So for Libras, that full moon in Cancer, you might find that energy, it's going to be very much about a release. You might feel like you may need a bit more time on your own. It's important to rest, recharge, and to spend time, the energy they keep saying is spend time at home. But a very positive month before you.